Hi, how are you doing? Today I'm going to read the psychological profile of Joe Biden. Joseph Robinette Biden Jr. is an American politician who is the 46th and current president of the United States. He is a member of the Democratic Party. This reading will be based on the deep study of the fundamental role of human beings and animals. I have been studying it for 24 years. But if you've never heard of it, know that in the 19th century, a French doctor named Mermet discovered that minerals, animals, and human beings emit a ray he called the fundamental ray. This ray individualizes the mean, for each ray indicates a particular temperament and potential. Pointing out that my goal with this reading is to show you the coding of the potential of each fundamental ray and people's behavior in practice. Let's go reading. The fundamental ray that represents the external identity of Biden is the light blue fundamental ray. This ray carries the potential for communication. People of this ray are true philosophers, as they have a very reflective intelligence. They have a lot of mental clarity, a lot of rationality. They are very didactic. They express themselves very well. According to German author Johann Goethe in his book The Doctrine of Colors, he says that the light blue color resembles the dark, the black color. And correlating this information with the light blue fundamental ray is easy to understand why people of this ray are the great seekers of truth. Because once they are in the dark, it is natural to seek the light within themselves. And this immersion within oneself promotes a sympathetic, engaging, subtle, curious, and collaborative temperament, increasingly assuming a more humanized behavior. The light blue ray governs communication, dramaturgy, writing, the arts, music, oratory, mime, etc. That is why the greatest communicators, philosophers, thinkers, journalists, singers, actors, politicians, and many others have the light blue ray. For all these activities have as a common point the well-developed internal and external communication. On the other hand, the inner identity of Biden is formed by the yellow and light blue rays. The yellow represents his masculine side, the way he projects himself into the world. For this ray governs rational intelligence, the scientific spirit, the intellectual potential. According to what the German author Johann Goethe says in his book The Doctrine of Colors, the color yellow is the one that most resembles light. And that is why the people of this way are always in search of excellence in the field of knowledge, as they have a great intellectual genius. All these rights provided by this way promotes a determined, self-confident, rigid and brilliant temperament. They are people of high spirits, organized, courageous, with a strong personality. They have a lot of administrative and mechanical skills. They learn easily. And it is due to these characteristics that the greatest academics, doctors, scholars, diplomats, scientists, and others have the yellow ray. The fundamental ray represented by the feminine side, his receptive side, is the light blue ray. The repetition of the light blue ray in Biden's feminine side means that his potential for communication and rationality is extraordinary. Well, that is all for now. If you like this short reading, like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel, and I will continue to bring you high performance celebrity readings, so that you can learn more and more about this subject. But if you want to go further, request your complete psychological profile within and start expressing your full inner potential. Most of the time, you are not aware of your own gifts and talents. But don't worry, the fundamental ray reveals all your feminine and masculine powers. Until the next reading, bye bye!